a rather novel way to. A policeman cruising past the pub after closing time notices two motorbikes still parked out the front. He goes round the back of the pub only to find two bikies, one with his fingers up the bum of the other. "So what's going on here?" he asks. The bikie replies, "My mate here has had too much to drink and I'm trying to make him vomit." The cop says, "I think you should be sticking your fingers down his throat." The bikie replies, "That's what I'm going to do next."